Okay, guys, I just checked. We're either on 10 or 11.
Oh, wow.
We might be done quickly. Well, on that one.
Yeah, now that we're almost done.
Sigurd kills the dragon. Rian wants to keep Fafnir's gold all for himself. Rian also wants the strength and wisdom of the dragon, so he drinks its blood and asks Sigurd to roast Fafnir's heart for him. Sigurd does so, but when he touches the roasted heart to see if it is done, he burns his finger. Without thinking, he licks his finger and tastes the dragon's blood. In that moment, he understands the language of birds and hears them talk nearby.
That was the way you were supposed to go.
Okay.
Faster, keep going. She can't get through. She has to be forced. Get up. Get up. What are you doing?
Oh, what way?
You killed us.
Okay, Drake, you can get her
react. Got
what? Drake, okay, here you go. You can get her reaction.
So for Drake's 21st birthday, because this is so I took you to that 16-bit arcade, and I took them to Tappers, I think it was called.
Yeah.
Okay. As walking back, because at the point we didn't, CJ hasn't told us the normal parking spot that we walked back. So what happened was, as we were walking back, I walked into this place and rushed into the bathroom. It was like what, 11-ish midnight? No, it was after midnight, right?
It was after midnight.
Oh, that makes sense. It was midnight because we were trying our best not to be downtown at midnight walking the streets that much. So I think we left at midnight. But, so I walked into this bar, come out. And as I'm walking, I'm like, I'm still on the ground. As I'm walking out of the bathroom, a guy wearing, I think, like a cop costume, but like wearing no shirt, just the vest, and like a very like sweet. As I'm walking, I'm seeing all this, and then I literally just, it dawned on me, I'm like, am I really? And I turned to look at the bar. I walk out. Connor and Drake are almost on the sidewalk, laying down, laughing their ass off, because they pointed out the sign that was right up the front window that said,
"Oh my god.
My first experience in a game."
Oh, there you go.
Mom,
I told Mom that, and Mom, back then, game was. That's pretty good. But it was just funny.
Of course, yeah, just...
Alright, so...
This is your run, man. That's the one that you want. And you do want it, and then
okay.
R2 will be the one to focus at.
Oh, to focus
in
symbol.
And you want to hold that RB down.
RB?
Yeah, the bumper. Oh, LB, sorry.
Just to be sure, this one?
Yeah.
I swear, if it turns out we were supposed to go this way the whole time.
There is a whole ass goddamn cutscene.
Maybe they wanted you to go through it first to figure it out. Sometimes the game's done that a couple times.
We need to actually go to that. Oh my god, this is that area, is it not? Light up
that
torch.
Light
that
torch.
Light up that area, right there.
What's she doing? She's lighting.
So it'll make it easier. It's like a checkpoint.
Light on the other side. She'll be safe.
So that way, whenever she knocks over the bridge, she can light a torch.
That means I have to still go through it. Yeah, you'll have to go through it, but it's much easier now.
Guys, if you ever play this game, don't go through waterfalls.
Well, you gotta go to the other side before you go through the waterfall. That's why it's so hard.
This is the joke I wanted to say. Don't go chasing waterfalls.
Oh, that's the joke
like,
you're trying to make.
What's, I knew there was a song that I'm like,
That's the joke I wanted to make, but I couldn't remember the lyrics. Okay.
For shame.
We're done.
You didn't think about it either.